This is the Broadcast Almanac, a look at another important date in the history of broadcasting. I'm Dennis Daly. May 2nd, 1932. Vaudeville comedian Jack Benny lands his own network radio show under the sponsorship of Canada Dry.
Tonight, Canada Dry presents a series of programs to advertise the new made-to-order Canada Dry. Presents that suave comedian, dry humorist, and famous master of ceremonies, Jack Benny.
Thank you, Mr. Thorgerson. That's pretty good from a man who doesn't even know me. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Jack Benny talking and making my first appearance on the air professionally. By that I mean I'm finally getting paid.
Before his long career was over, Jack Benny would have done more than 1,100 radio shows for a variety of sponsors. The Broadcast Almanac for May 2nd. I'm Dennis Daly.